teaching dogs to back up, they'll move here and they'll just kind of push. The problem is, if you want that to turn into a heel, it does not work, because this is way different than this. So, I will use anyone's dog as long as they will probably take these treats. She's like, I can try with her if you want.
Absolutely.
If she, this sweetie. She's like, I don't like the chews as much. What are you using? Ah! Ooh, there's a nice little sit pretty. Perfect. Okay, thank you. All right, so when I start this, I'm going to have a bunch of small treats. Because just like when you're teaching heel, you want to reward frequently, and you don't want to give them massive amounts where they're chewing on it for too long. So I'm not going to use that, because if we're using with the heel, this should be implied. But it's good to know so I don't say it. So we're going to just kind of meander through here. I'm going to lure her up. She can sniff it if she wants. And let her take the treat. Now, when I start this, I'm going to show you without the clicker, and then I'll show you with it. Giving you these back.